Welcome back, everybody. This is Mr. Pons 2 with the long drive. Last episode, we hit this little place and got everything that was in it. Let's check our food and water before we head off on the road. Well, let's take a look. Oh, it looks like we're pretty good. So we're just going to leave that alone. We will probably sleep for the nights before we go, so let's go ahead and get in here and wait for the light poles to go on, and then we'll be on the trip. How's everybody doing today? I'd like to welcome all the my new subscribers. Welcome. And I want to thank everybody for all the likes and shares and comments. Y'all are truly amazing. Weird little view. If y'all hear my animals farting in the background, just ignore it. They've been on it all morning. If y'all haven't watched my episode where... No. I was streaming on Steam, and I was trying to get my van onto one of these. And boy, that was a nightmare. I will never try that again. It took me like 2 hours, and it was insane. I never did get it on there right. find that little secret place, but that is very rare to find, and it's really hard to find, is what I was told.
What is that? What is it?
Oh, it's a water tower. Say stuff like that and come after me, that's kind of gives me no options. Soccer ball. I love soccer balls. Oil. It's got water in it, but I got plenty of water. Ooh, some food. Ooh, an AK-47? Alright. So let's tab. Ah. Throw that. Is it this one? No, it's just a pistol. We got one over here that's got a mixture. Let's see if I can throw it in there. Oh, that's too close. Yeah, I can throw it in there. Alright, what am I missing? Anything? There's some sausage. I'll take the sausage with me. And let's mount it. Yeah, dangling sausage. We'll take one of these. I don't see that gas can. Don't think I didn't see it. Alright, dog. This is going in there with y'all. Uh-oh, I hear a bunny. Oops. Anybody else? No, I don't see anybody else. Gas in the back. started doing that. Put her down, and I don't want to do it because she is a really good dog. In the house, she has never bothered anything. She chews on her toy, and that is it. Now, my cat, my kitten, he's another story. He claws up everything. But her name is Ellie, and she's a good dog. She just don't like anything in her yard. Territorial. This dude just walking around. Hopefully he's on the one. He doesn't even know I'm here.
Rifle my brain.
I wonder if he's got anything in the trunk. Man. Nothing. What kind of motors it got? Oh, that's garbage. And why has he got a car in the house? Wow, that's got a nice paint job. No oil, no coolant. I see why it's in the house. A radio. He got a bunch of stuff, but... Uh-oh. Some gas. Just set this right here for now. I'm gonna finish searching. What is that? What color is that? It looks like it might be black. Oh, it's getting too dark. I can't really see. Let's see over here. It might be black. I gotta sleep. Let's go paint this door and see if it's black. If it's black, then I might paint the whole thing. Or the whole thing. Is it brown? Hmm. It might be black. Just took a lot to get there. And I don't have enough for the whole thing. Or maybe a door. Leather seats, man. Why can't I rip those out? That'd look good in the van. Alright, let's look around outside before we leave. There's usually a barrel or two. There's one. Empty. What is this, refrigerator? What you got? Child. No, that's me. I'm definitely taking that with me. Alright, so. Well, let's go ahead and take this stuff. Next season I'm doing, I'm gonna have like a van full of meat. Pick you up. Come here, man. kind of quiet. gas station out in the middle of nowhere. That's nice.
Taste your flesh.
The others will kill you.
There is no other, sir. Just you. Alright. What do we gotta throw? We got a cookie. And what is in this big tank? Diesel. That'd be nice if I was looking for diesel, but I'm not. I want headlight covers for a bug. No, thank you. Wow, you really didn't have crap. Alright guys, well, let's just go ahead and leave it there for the day. Before we go, let's check over here by the well, make sure there's no hidden treasures over here. I don't see none. Not a very eventful episode, but it's an episode and that's all that matters. I hope every one of y'all have an awesome day. Thanks for liking and subscribing, and keep it up. Keep up the good work, people. And I will see y'all in the next one. Thanks for watching.